Hey guys, welcome back to the Everything You Need to Know Spinal Show. I'm Dr. Jimmy Richards, and on previous episodes, we've talked about the importance of structure and what normal anatomy looks like. Today's episode, I want to briefly talk to you about the importance of the nervous system, specifically as it applies to children. A lot of people don't think about the inner wiring of the body. We know about our structure, we know about the bones of the spine, but we don't really think about the relationship between the bones of the spine, the spinal cord, and the neurological system. I just want you to think of it like this. Think of it like a communication highway, and messages must travel from the brain through the spinal cord, out the nerves to organs, tissues, and cells, and then back through those tissues all the way back to the brain. And there's this feedback cycle, and a lot of the information comes from the way from the body to the brain, what we call sensory input. And a lot of us know, and a lot of you have heard of, especially of kids, the importance of sensory processing. A large portion of sensory processing comes from the motion of the spinal column. So just imagine this. Imagine if the spine had lost its movement, the effect that would have on the sensory processing of the body. It's why kids who have sensory processing disorders, one of the big actions that will get them to take is move more. And so the same applies for the health and the structure of the spine. You gotta make sure that there's no structural problems. And of course, that's something that a professional can help with. Otherwise, get your kids moving, get the brain working, get their body healthier. Until next week, I'm Dr. Jamie Richards.